spot to be in, I think.
Drew's right, because Jamie Lynn, this is your new car!
Oh, yeah. Chevy?
It's the 2022 Chevy Camaro 1LT.
$26,000, I remember.
Manual transmission and rear wheel drive. It's the Chevy Camaro!
$26,000, man. Hopefully she knows.
What's up, James?
Because I know.
Man.
I remember yesterday.
Really makes that car look good, doesn't it?
Yes, it does.
Jamie Lynn, welcome to this one of my favorite games. It's called The Card Game. Now, let's pick one of these blue cards here. There's some $1,000 cards, a couple $2,000s, a $3,000, and a $5,000 card. We mix them up. Pick one of the blue cards. Let's see what you
get. Yeah, $3,000
one. All
right. I'm going to go.
Bigger number, the better. Pick someone in the middle for three.
Hey, I got it. I caught it. Yeah.
Not bad.
Yeah, pretty good. Man, today I'm the roll.
Let's put the starting price up there, please. Starting price is going to be $20,000.
Yeah.
Now, if the Chevy Camaro was right now priced at between $20,000 and $23,000, a $3,000 spread, you would win the car. We have a 52-card deck here, and one by one, you're going to pick a card out of the deck. And then we're going to add to this total. Everything's times 100.
You pick ace.
200, ace or 800, 10,
26,000, 500 for the win.
Be anything you want them to be. You can even end the
nice
game.
Nice and easy and quick.
Card. You can stop whenever you want. You always have a $3,000 spread.
Hit the corners. Is it ace?
Nice hefty 10.
Okay.
I like that. 21,000 to 24,000.
More.
Let's go more.
Can I keep going? All right. 21 to 24 right now.
All right. Go with
and a mighty five. 21,500.
More.
No, 24,500.
Keep going. All right. We're gonna pick from over.
It's like first time in Vegas or something.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Queen.
22,500 to 24,500.
Couple more. No, we gotta go higher. Let's try over here.
Yeah, let's see what's happening on this
another
side of the
five.
Back. Another five.
Okay.
It's slowly but surely.
One more? Yeah, one more.
Keep
the corners, nice.
Card is a jack. I like it.
Or to say it, stopped.
$24,000 to $27,000.
Yeah, stopped.
All right, I think I'll go a couple more.
No! Stopped.
A seven. Going out of the limb right
now. No! You're going to go over, man. Stopped.
$24,727,000.
Stopped. Please. Oh my goodness.
An 8. $25,500 to $28,500.
Okay.
All right, good luck.
I said 26,000.
Show the spread up there, please. If the price is from $25,500 to $28,500, she's owner of a brand new Chevy Camaro. Let's see it.
Got it! See, I told you about $26,000. Congratulations. Yes, I got a car, plus a trip already. Wow. Two winners to start the show, man. All right, what do you come on? Nice.